A tanker truck was set on fire. Two toll booths were blown up in the country's north. It all comes a day after another pair of bombings destroyed a key bridge. No casualties have been reported from any of the explosions. The ELN is holding a 3-day national blockade protesting the government's suspension of peace talks.